Dear students, the topic of today's video is fiber optics. Fiber optics means transmission of light through the fiber of plastic, glass and other transparent material. And it works on the principle of total internal reflection. And it is also known as TIR. It works on the principle of basic principle of fiber optics is total internal reflection. And when light passes through the transparent material, fiber material, glass material, then it passes from one end to another end of the fiber by the help of this principle of optics, that is total internal reflection. And after introducing of laser in 1960, when laser had been introduced, then every telecommunication company replaced their copper wire by the fiber cable. And as per one study in 1973, 40 kg copper wire had been replaced by only 1.7 kg of fiber cable. That is the benefit of fiber cable. And speed of signal in fiber cable is very high in comparison to the communication in copper wire. Optical fibers are basically the pipes made by glass fibers and transparent material, and as thin as human hair. And when light pass through these pipes by following the principle of total internal reflection, it passes through the, it follow the path of zigzag. Suppose this is a pipe of optical fiber and a light pass through this pipe, and at this point there should be a total internal reflection, and again at this point there should be total internal reflection, again at that point total internal reflection, and each and every point follow the principle of total internal reflection, and light passes through this pipe by the help of, by following the principle of total internal reflection, and it cross in the another material. This is starting point, and this is another terminal, another terminal, and this light pass through this terminal to this terminal by the help of total internal reflection, and this pipe may be made by plastic or glass. And the main component of fiber are number one, core, and number two, cladding, and number three, sheath, that is also known as safety cover. These are the three main parts of the fiber cable. Effective index of core material we can take N1, and effective index of cladding material we can take N2, and this is only a safety cover to protect the core and cladding material. And we have learned that we have to follow the principle of total internal reflection. It means when light pass through the fiber cable, it follows the principle of total internal reflection. To follow the principle of TIR, effective index of core material should be greater than effective index of cladding material. It means this refractive index should always greater than 2 and 2, otherwise total light does not follow the principle of total internal reflection. And if we draw the cross section of the fiber cable, suppose this is the cross section of core, just like that, this is the cross section of core, and after that cladding, it should be core, and this cover should be the cladding. This is core material, refractive index of core is N1, and after that cladding, this is cladding, these shaded portion represents the material of cladding, and defective index of this cladding material is N2, and this is a safety cover which protect from the atmosphere, environment and other mechanical soak, and it is known as sheath cover. So this is the cross-sectional view of a fiber cable, and here N1 is always greater than N2. In general, we have three types of fiber cable. Number one, glass core and glass cladding. In this type of fiber, this core material made by glass, and this cladding material is also made by glass. And in general, silica we use for this material. Second, plastic core and plastic cladding. Plastic core, this core material made from plastic material, fiber material, and this cladding material is also made by plastic. And third, glass core and plastic cladding. Third type of fiber may be glass core. Core material is made by glass and cladding material is made by plastic. These are the mainly three type of fiber. And if we discuss about the diameter of core, it is in general about 50 micrometer. The diameter of core material is in general 50 micrometer, and diameter of cladding, is in general 125 micrometer. Diameter of this cladding is in general 125 micrometer. However, it may be differ for different type of fiber, and thickness of this sheath cover is in general 25 micrometer. It means total diameter becomes 150. Total diameter becomes 150 micrometer. Total diameter, this is 150 in general. These are the diameters of core, cladding and sheath cover. Now we will see how a light wave propagate in the fiber cable, and we also derive the formula of numerical aperture, acceptance angle and fractional refractive indices change. We also find out the relation between numerical aperture and fractional refractive indices change.